Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Subhasis Chattopadhyay. I am from Data Science Program, Faculty of Science and Technology, Nakhon Pathom, Ratchaphat University, Thailand. I'd like to present our research in the topic of the comparison of data classification technique for mice protein expression data. This research is done by me, Mr. Pichet Kavichit and Mr. Odomsak Kavila. We are third year students and our advisors are Dr. Kailung Hembaphum and Dr. Supot Hembaphum. There are seven main topics to present. First of all, I'd like to give you an overview of missing value. Secondly, I'll focus on the purpose of doing research. Thirdly, we will look at research design. Fourthly, we'll focus on research methodology. Fifthly, we will consider the method of data analysis. Sixthly, I'll show you the research result and finally, conclusions. Introduction. This research students the method to classify the eight classes of mice which are described based on features such as genotype, behavior, and treatment according to genotype. Mice can be controlled or trisomic according to behavior. Some mice have been simulated to learn and others have not, and in order to assess the effect of the drug memantine in recovering the ability to learn in trisomic mice, some might have been injected with the drug and others have not. We use the data mining technique to find the best way to classify. The aim of this research is to study and compare the efficiency of classification technique for mice protein expression data. I will give you the details of the data mining implementation process. There are six steps as follows. The one step, data understanding. In the piece, mice protein expression data set, which is used in our research, is studied. The data set is collected from Kaggle website. The second step, data preparation, preparing the data in the appropriate format to fixing and data quality problems such as managed with missing or duplicate data. The third step, data transformation. In this process, we have normalized by using max-min normalization method. The fourth step, modeling. In this place, three data mining techniques are used to determine data patterns. Decision tree, random forest, KNN. The fifth step, evaluation. In this phase, the efficiency of tree classification techniques are evaluated with classification accuracy. And the final step, development. In this phase, we can use the best technique as the solution of the problem. Now, I show decision tree technique. Decision tree are non-parametric supervised learning method used for classification and regression. The goal is to create a model that predicts the value of a target variable by running simple decision rules inferred from the data feature. Next technique is random forest. Random forest, like its name implies, consists of a large number of individual decision tree that operate as an ensemble. Each individual tree in the random forest spit out a class prediction, and the class with the most votes becomes our model's prediction. Random forest is a simple but powerful one. The wisdom of crowds in data science speak the reason that the random forest model works so well is a large number of relatively uncorrelated model operating as a community will outperform any of the individual concentrated models. And the last technique is KNN. Algorithm is a simple supervised machine learning algorithm that can be used to solve both classification and regression problem. It is easy to implement and understand, but has a major drawback of becoming significantly slow as the size of that data in use grows. In all research design, there are 5 steps. Step 1, select data. We have select mice protein expression data from www.kaggle.com. Step 2, prepare data. We have normalized data by using min max normalized method. Step 3, speed data. We speed data to pass, train, and test data. We use 70% of data as a training set and 30% as a test set. Step 4, building model. We use 3 classification techniques, including decision tree, random forest, and KNN. And last step, evaluation model. We have test classification technique and report the result in terms of the classification accuracy. This is the research result. In this chart show the result of the classification accuracy from 3 classification techniques. The result show that random forest give the best accuracy with 97.69%, while k-nearest neighbors provide the lowest result with 10.01%. Conclusion, that research aim to study and compare the efficiency of classification technique for mice protein expression data. The data are classified as 8 classes. We use 3 data mining algorithms, including decision tree, random forest, and KNN. And we found that random forest give the best accuracy in the experiment. This is my presentation. Please send me your question or comments you have, and I will reply to you as soon as possible. Thank you for listening.